The Jebel Ali Free Zone Authority, a DP World entity, tendered and subsequently awarded Coradex Industries a contract for the turnkey design, supply, construction, and testing and commissioning of a sewage treatment plant to serve Phase 3 accommodation facilities. The plant was required to incorporate state-of-the-art technology for the purpose of treating the sewage generated from the 13 G+10 accommodation and associated amenity buildings, and provision of high-quality TSE water for use in the surrounding area. The contract included all related MEP and civil works. Coradex used its in-house expertise to optimize the design for a treatment plant based on the moving bed bioreactor technology. Design and construction plans were completed within the limited time allocated for the project, and submissions were made to the relevant authorities to obtain all necessary approvals to start work on site. Coradex mobilized and started construction of the various sections of the plant. The inlet lift station was the first structure to be constructed, followed by the process tanks. Sewage from the lift station flows to the MBBR process tanks via a flow equalization tank, followed by combi units that trap debris and grit and discharge it into dedicated trash skips. Acoustically covered air blowers supply air to the MBBR process tanks, where biological reaction takes place and sewage is purified enough to go to the next step of treatment, which is solid settlement through tube settling clarifiers aided by coagulant dosing. Following the clarification process, TSE is filtered through ultrafiltration racks, then injected with chlorine disinfectant to reach the high quality desired by JAFSA, after which it is pumped to three storage tanks, having a total capacity of 7,000 cubic meters. The whole process is controlled by a SCADA system that monitors the operation of the plant and ensures proper management of all process units. Excess sludge is occasionally drawn to an aerated storage tank, from where it is pumped to centrifugal dewatering units to ensure it is dry enough for frequent off-site transportation and disposal. Air quality is always a major concern when constructing sewage treatment plants. Through its special odor control division, Efflow Air, Coradex designed and supplied a biological odor control unit to ensure that odor emissions are kept under control to avoid disturbing the adjacent communities. The end result was a plant built to the highest standards and completed within the contractual timeframe to the full satisfaction of JAFSA and DP World.